to relive the joys of a 20-year-old album that came out when we all had hair and a hope. And tonight we have fucking both.